So if you have a page on your website and you want to duplicate that particular page instead of starting all over again, I'm going to be sharing with you one of the easiest and simplest method of duplicating any page on WordPress website. So before we get into the video proper, if you are new here, please consider subscribing and also click on that bell icon so that you can get notified whenever I release any video. Right. So now let's get into it. Now these are some pages on my website, and if for any reason maybe I want to duplicate either the contact page or the or any page whatsoever. So what we are going to be doing is we are going to be using a particular plugin, and the plugin that we are going to be using is this particular plugin, Essential Add-ons for Elementor. I already have the plugins installed. Now listen, there is an alternative method that people do use, but I won't recommend, is maybe if you go to your to the plugins and then you click on add new. So okay, so you click on add new and you search for duplicates. So if you search for duplicates page, or okay, also just type on, you see that a lot of plugins will come up. So I won't recommend any of this plugin, especially some of this one at the top. For example, this one might just duplicate your paste, your post, and your custom pages, post and custom pages. So the one I want to recommend, like I said, like I showed you earlier, is this Essential Add-ons for Elementor, and I'll tell you why. So let me show you what the plugin looks like. Essential Add-ons. Okay, so this is it, Essential Add-ons for Elementor. So this is the plugin, just install and activate the particular plugin. So once you install it and you come over to your pages one, and then you refresh the page. Once you refresh the page, if you look at it, you see EA Duplicator. So once you click on this, it's going to duplicate that particular page, so you have it across all your pages. Exactly. So once I click on this now, so I've clicked on it for the contact us, you can see it has created a duplicate, and it has created both the duplicates of the page itself and the contents, so including the Elementor page. So if I should view it, if I should preview it, because it's currently in draft, so once it's created, it's placed in draft. If I should preview it, it will be the same content with what I have in the main page itself. So you can see it. So it has duplicated this particular page, but you see it here from the preview. It has duplicated the contacts page. Now, like I said, another reason why I would recommend this particular plugin is that with this plugin, apart from duplicating pages, it also comes with other features that will actually help you if you are using Elementor. So if you come over to any particular page, after you must have clicked on edit with Elementor, if you are editing any page or working on any page with Elementor, if you scroll down, you see that the plugins also has also have different add-ons. So you can see this is Essential Add-ons, and with this plugin it has also all of this. So with this plugin also comes with all of these add-ons. You can see it's there. You can easily drag it into any section of the website. So that's the beautiful thing about that particular plugin. As it has a progress bar, sticky video, testimonial. The testimonial is quite different from the one Elementor will offer. So we forms and then type forms, so different things. So basically that's how you go ahead to duplicate page. I don't want the video to be too long, but if you want to duplicate any page, just go ahead on your plugins and look for Essential Add-ons for Elementor. Once you have the plugins installed and activated, come over to your pages, refresh it so that the plugin can be active, and then just click on EA Duplicator on any page that you want to duplicate. So that is it for this video. I hope you find value in it. I hope that answers your questions. So if you have any question, any comments, do leave them in the comment section below, and then I'll see you all in another video. Thank you.